stop mob lynching in India. Please stop it. Muslims are 30 crore in India. If you don't stop, then India will become Bosnia and Chechnya. Is that what you want? 99% Hindu people are good people. Only these 2% RSS are trying to ruin the image of India. India is beautiful. I go to India many times. People are very nice there. Only 2% RSS. My neighbors, they ask what's going on in India. Love jihad, mob lynching, beef eaters, you're killing to beef eaters. What the hell it is? I'm in central London, every restaurant here, they sell beef. What's going on in India? You stop mob lynching, please. Don't make India a Hindu Taliban country. Don't do that. Otherwise, India will become Bosnia, Chechnya, and Syria. Stop it. Stop this nonsense. Enough is enough.